Good afternoon. My name is Ayanda Msomi. I'm from South Africa. I'm a student at the University of KwaZulu-Natal, and I am so honored to be part of this conference here in Mauritius. Not only am I a delegate, I was also presenting for the first time out of my country, which is so exciting for me. And for me, attending this conference has really taught me a lot because I work for government and there's a lot of topics that are covered here which are government related. For example, there is governance, there is law, and there is management. So it actually covers most of the things that I do at work. And also, as I'm here because I'm a PhD student, as part of my PhD, I'm researching on e-learning, and e-learning is covered extensively here, especially technology. So I have gained a lot of information on technology. So, and I remember I was just talking to one of the coordinators saying that really this conference, I've attended quite a lot of conferences before, but this one is one of the best conferences that I've ever attended in terms of the coordination, in terms of the ease of communication with people. And also what I've enjoyed is meeting a lot of people. I must mention that it's my first time here at Mauritius, so I'm enjoying the weather. It's not very much different from my weather back in Durban in South Africa, so I'm actually enjoying the weather, and I'm enjoying networking with people from the different countries. So I actually will come again to Mauritius, but maybe next time I'll come for a visit because it is really a lovely country with lovely people. Yeah, thank you so much, Open University of Mauritius, for hosting us here. We really had a great time. We're having fun so far, and I'm looking forward to the gala dinner this evening. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Thokozani Ian Nzemawe from the School of Management, IT and Governance at the University of KwaZulu-Natal in South Africa. I'm honored and mostly privileged to be part of this conference, and I must thank the Open University of Mauritius and the University of KwaZulu-Natal for organizing this conference. It's my first time here in Mauritius, and I've enjoyed the hospitality so far. In terms of the conference, I think the topics which are being covered mainly addresses the issues of governance, management, and e-learning. I've gone through some papers, and I'm part of the discussions. I was part of the discussion this morning, and I'll be part of the discussions this afternoon and tomorrow. The whole world is moving towards the issues of e-governance, so hence it is critical that we talk about governance, how each state, especially in the African continent, can move towards e-governance. Further to that, there's more we can learn from Open University of Mauritius as Africans, hence and vice versa, Open University can learn from us as UKZN. In our deliberations this morning, emphasis was placed on how we can use decentralization as part of governance and how each university can collaborate in terms of research on issues of e-governance. Lastly, I want to point out that once again honored to be part of this conference, and hopefully we will take this to another level when we decide to host the next conference. Hopefully it will be in South Africa, and you also have to return the hospitality we have enjoyed in Mauritius. I thank you.
Bonjour, je suis le directeur général adjoint de la CWVA. Mon nom c'est Herman Joseph. Je suis venu à cette conférence internationale avec beaucoup d'espoir, et je dois dire que je suis très comblé parce que j'étais impressionné par le nombre d'intervenants et le nombre de thèmes qui a été abordé pendant cette conférence. Et ce qui était plus intéressant encore, il y a eu beaucoup de personnes d'étrangers, des Africains, et donc finalement on a pu échanger nos points de vue sur beaucoup de thèmes, surtout au niveau de l'informatique, au niveau de management et aussi au niveau de good governance. Bien sûr, là où on est à Maurice, on est un peu privilégié parce qu'on a beaucoup de relations avec beaucoup de pays, francophones et anglophones. Donc, mais moi, je pense que cette initiative doit être renouvelée tous les ans. Et je souhaite aussi beaucoup de participants venant non seulement de pays d'Afrique, mais aussi ailleurs, en Europe et en Asie, etc.
I am Maurice Oscar Dassa. I used to teach at the University of KwaZulu-Natal, Durban, but I've left there. I'm now at the Cape Peninsula University of Technology in Cape Town. I'm here for the EMIC 2017 conference. It is of special interest to me because my area of interest is ethics and good governance. And given that this kind of conference is taking place in Mauritius, which is noted to be the best governed country on the continent using the Mo Ibrahim Index of good governance, right? So it's good I'm here, and I'm very happy I'm meeting a lot of people. I'm meeting a lot of people. I'm getting new ideas. And in fact, it's elating to realize that there are ideas one can share with colleagues all around. I got here yesterday in the afternoon in a bit of rain, you know, very tired, but look, once I landed here, I knew I had come into paradise, because part of this whole thing is not just about the conference, but it's also to see what the rest of Africa has to offer, particularly an island nation that I have never been to. So it's important to be here. I've had a lot of interaction with colleagues. I've been put on stage tomorrow. I'll be put on stage tomorrow to run one of the governance sessions, and I'll be presenting a paper myself sometime tomorrow afternoon. Thank you. Go ahead. All right. In terms of organization, I can say this conference is extremely well organized. You come in right at the door, the tables are in front of you with everybody sitting down. You get over there and there are people ready to help you. Everything is in order. I'm happy with the setup in every way, including the accreditation, the conference rooms themselves, the approach, people have towards you, the friendliness and the atmosphere, and the opportunities for networking. It's great that we are out here in the open sea, in the open space overlooking the sea, and we can, you know, engage in issues of critical importance for the continent of Africa.
I am Madvina Nul from the Central Water Authority. I have been following the course on management, information technology, and governance in the in and in world for 2 days. And the course has been very enriching with a lot of experience. I had a lot of expectation from the course during the 2 days. And we had come across many delegates as well, the delegates that come across from different countries. And there were also issues like plagiarism. There were also delegates from ICAC who had made presentation. And the presentation was really good, really enriching. And it has helped me to go back to my organization and even persuade people in my organization of what are the new developments in an e-world. Thank you.